M has set up operations nationwide. These guys are the best hackers alive. But I could hack into Ace's computer and delete his memory files remotely. Fish?
No thanks. You hear that? He can delete the memories.
Oh no. Ace coded each file so that to delete them, I would have to download them back into their original brains. Sorry, I cannot help you.
Lois! I told you to stop buying all these fish online! They're clogging up the toilet!
Grandma, I told you to call me Blade.
When are you gonna give up this hacker thing and grow up, Lois?
What? A continuously annoying woman. Fish?
No thanks. Come on, boy.
Aw. Wait.
So what are we doing?
I will download the files into your brain, thus deleting the memories from Ace's computer. The files are deleting. When you're good, you are good.
Sheriff, what are you doing? I don't want to know that! Help! My head's hurting! Make it stop!
Stopping mid-transfer could cause brain failure. It must be stopped from the original source. Fish?
Hey! We got your money! Hey! What the hell's happening to my computer? Why are my files deleting? Hey! What do you want, you stupid dog? Hey! What do you... No! Hey! You broke my computer!
Error! Error! Now transferring entire M database!
Hey! What's happening to your computer? All of M's memory files are deleting and being transferred into some kid's brain!
You're the only hacker alive who knows how to get the memories out of that kid! Hey!
Oh no, it's rapidly downloading the entire country's memory. Are you okay?
I think so.